Hello everyone. Not early, not morning, not about pictile technique, but about something different. So, about what? Just the second show you some things. So, started. So as you will saw, this is some different cross and embroidery stitching, decorative, and so many from this cross and embroidery stitching I will found. Some gave me some different people. So I will have so many this cross and embroidery stitching. Especially I will like this one. This is old, real old, from 15-16 year previous. Previous what? So this is old, this is old, and this is old. This two modern, this modern and this modern, but it's not all what I will have. I will have more. So why I show you this cross and embroidery stitching? So on previous years I will found so many, and I will I wanted send this cross and embroidery stitching to some of my friends, but it's now not now, but sometimes the price of to send a happy mail is not really great on Ukraine, especially on international happy mail. So it's once again not possible to send me any from this. But I know that especially lady like these things and used these things on junk journal, on card, on tag, on some different way. So I decided because I wanted that made a long time, and I actually don't know how, and plus I wanted keep more of this cross and embroidery stitching, so I will have many, and wanted used some of this cross and embroidery stitching, especially some smaller part. So I will leave this biggest, and like I tell, this is not all. So I hope from some time actually send it to my friends. But this small pieces from cross stitch and embroidery I will use and made journal. So I will show you this journal, and I have on one hand my camera, on another hand is free, so I will try show you this journal from one hand. So book cover, this you will see puppy. cross embroidery stitching. I just glue on cover. I will use my Frankenstein paper. I hope you will see great. On another side, I glue Indian metallic embroidery pieces from some Indian scarf. So it's look like this. My journal have two signature, so go inside. So I maybe once again I use this biggest pieces on inside cover and on another side also inside cover. Not made package because I wanted that it's was visible. So like I say, on this my journal I will use smaller pieces. So the first you will see here brown paper. This Mona from Mona Happy Mail paper. I will make tab. Here just booklets, and I glue book inside cover book page and made this cross stitch once again. Here another space to write and just two. So what I will use? I will use some envelope and some another paper. I will tell. This is butterfly from some school book. By the way, cover is from this book. So this is envelope. A calendar page with sunflower. Here just guest check, I think is called. Calendar page. I just glue this guest check on calendar page and glue this just like embellish fabric lace. Here is a cross stitch stamping, and here is a daisy flower from another. I will glue. Here I will made. So this is belly band, and here I will made card. Just to write. And this is from Polish milk box. So I think I will like this here. And this is this card also from Mona. So I will put it here. And how it's look. This is actually pizza paper. From pizza box, from calendar. Just glue this picture. Here is, I don't know, you will don't see. Here is a smaller page. So I glue another paper and made it a little bit bigger, this page. And here, cherish from book school book. Book page, and I just used washi tape to better connect this page with my signature. So this is from Mona, and here is another cross-stitching example. Here you will see the three different cross-stitching, and I will make envelope open like so with this, I don't know how this call edges, and here is some card to journaling. I will just this is from some stickers card, and I glue only this white paper to space to write and decorate from some vintage picture. Here you will don't see great, but this is was another smaller page, but I glue here is light blue and here is white, so I glue two different paper together and made this page biggest. Here just another example from cross stitching Mona happy mail book page. Here is from some envelope page, and I will make secrets package. So this is origami paper what Mona sent me. This is from calendar. I just like this picture, so this flower actually, so I glue it here, and inside is another card. This is from calendar cover, so I will put it here to write something. Here is just from China CD envelope, one part booklets. Another biggest picture, and this is, I show you on this way, so you will see, because this book, this is the second part of this booklet, so I just made this page biggest. Here is another cross stitching example. You will don't so great cover, but it's okay. Envelope, book page, biggest. And here I will use the stickers. Here is B, and here is flower. So this is from that stickers what I will found, and I hope you will see another side of on this yellow paper have handwriting. So this is resting paper what Mona sent me, and I will make flip page, and here where you will don't see great, but here is small envelope. So I just glue this envelope to this paper and made another page, and used bananas washi tape, Mona book page, Mona Stevens book page, Mona happy mail book book page, another cross stitching border. Smaller pizza paper. Here just lace, and I decided made some package inside of. So I just glue edges on this doily on to and this calendar paper together and made a package, and here just another example from embroidery stitching, and on package. So I will put these two cards. So this card I will buy on second hand and just glue inside white paper and here, and this is card to write and used washi tape, so it's some sort of ephemera. And this old postcard also buy on second hand. You don't see great, but okay. So it's to here. Stickers with flower. Booklets. So this is the, it was the first signature. The second signature have three, this star or flower cross stitching envelope, part of lace. Birds. From magazine. Here I will make some small package, and here Peacock craft paper. I will make just some booklets and put here like journaling. Booklets, calendar page, envelope with some windows, envelope, book page, envelope, envelope with this birds, booklets, brown paper with this cross stitching, here another birds. Here paper what Mona sent me on last happy mail, so I decided to use it here. Here another package. Here another package. So I just collaging and put this line paper to write. Here another small stickers with birds, butterfly, embroidery stitching, by the way. Here was another small page, but I decided to use the lined paper. Hope you will see. Here just stickers flower. Here I will have not used yet, but now I will decide to use the sunflower stamp. Book page, calendar. So here is a small part of booklets, but I buy this paper on second hand, so I decide I like actually this color and this flower and this star and this button and this circle. So I decided to use it here, so I don't cut And this page special I will make a little bit bigger than another page, because I will just fold this page here, stamp with dog, and just glue lined paper to write something. Here another example book magazine page, and here I will try show you somehow. So here is Madame. Just a second. Edouard Monet, Madame Monet on a blue sofa. So this is from cognac box. I will found this box, and I just like this part, so I just used here and glue some paper on this part, and made just small journaling card. Here another side of this, so I used this stamp, jewelry stamp. This what I must get done today card, and Pueblo. So this is from cigarette box. I will found this box, and I will like and use here like a decoration. Another page from another second-hand paper with some small angel. Here another. Fabric doily. Here just stickers, birds. This is envelope, and the last page on this journal, Cinderella with her shoes, and here just some rose, cross stitching rose, and here some small flower. So this is the last page, and the end. So this is my, this is that what I wanted made so many time, but I don't know how and what used I must. So now I will made, and I will happy about this journal. So I hope you will like also, and write on comments what you think. Now this is all, and to the next video. Bye.